When the United Nations consistently fails in its duty to act